It's an old-fashioned American story. I married my high school sweetheart, but first I had to wait as he volunteered for the Air Force and flew planes all over the world. I'm Anita Perry. When Rick's tour of duty as a captain in the Air Force ended, he returned home to farm with his dad and asked me to marry him. We grew up in small towns, raised with Christian values, values we still believe in. And we know Washington, D.C. could use some of that.
I'm Rick Perry, and I really approve this message.